Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over how to add a certain number of weeks to a date in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to have a start date and an end date that is however many weeks you want after the start date. In this case, we will be using 3 weeks after the start date. Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that. So because every single week is 7 days, unlike certain months being 30 days, 31 days, 28 days, adding a week is a lot easier than adding a month. So if I go down here into cell B2 and I type equals, all I need to do is click on the date that I want to start with. In this case, I'm going to click in B1, and then I'm just going to type plus, and then 7 times the number of weeks. So I have 7, and then I have an asterisk, which I got by holding down shift, and it's usually above the number 8. And now I'm going to put in the number 3, because I want 3 weeks added to my date. And then I'm going to hit enter. And I can see that, first of all, 2024 is a leap year, so you are going to get 229. But I can see that 3 weeks from 2/8 is going to be 229. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. If I click back into B2, and instead of doing 3 weeks, I just backspace and I do 4 weeks and I hit enter. I can now see that the ending date would be March 7th, and that would be 4 weeks from my start date. There are other methods that you can use to add weeks to a date, and we have a bunch of those out on our blog, and I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.